My head is splitting.
Comrade correspondent, there's no time. The plane crash may have attracted unnecessary attention. We have to get out of here, quickly.
Yes, I'll just gather my thoughts now.
Halt! Who's coming?
Russian tankman from the 67th Regiment of the 34th Tank Division. And who are you?
I'm the pilot of this plane from the 7th Air Division. And the man with me is correspondent of the Krasnaya Zvezda newspaper.
Now you are in enemy territory, so it would be protocol if you followed us to regroup in our camp under Major's command.
All right, that's probably the only right choice in the current situation. What do you think, Comrade Correspondent?
Yes, I fully support this decision. I'll just find my briefcase. I've got all my important stuff in there.
Damn! The German patrol is already here. Get behind that rock. Quick!
Боевая готовность.
За Родину! В атаку!
We can't get far with just pistols.
I know where we can get some proper weapons. Follow me.
За мной, братцы! Вперед, мужики! В атаку!
Какие будут указания? Новое задание?
Принято!
Хоть бы танки поддержали.
Сейчас выкурим. Ура! За мной, братцы!
I'm not sure that German weapons are reliable. They say that their MP40 jams twice as often as our PPD.
Still, it's better than nothing.
Нам не привыкать!
This is all that's left of our convoy. We miraculously managed to survive.
Judging by shell holes around, it was clearly done by heavy artillery.
Horrors of war. If you don't mind, I'll take pictures. People should know what atrocities the fascists commit.
If need be, there should be rifles and SMGs in the crates. Make sure your weapons are loaded, as there is an enemy checkpoint in our back.
За Родину!
Готов выдвигаться!
Вперед, мужики!
Слушаюсь! Какие будут указания? Пехота может. Все.
Вперед! Бей, гадину! Не тушуйся, братцы! Дай прикрытие! Сейчас!
Приказ понятен?
Ура!
На связи.
В атаку! Вперед, мужики!
Какие будут указания?
Вперед!
Damn! The bridge is blocked and there's a bunker and a large enemy cluster on the other bank. But we need to get to the other side, it's the only route to the camp.
Maybe there are secondary routes.
There are no other routes here, but there are options. Our men from the column were captured. We managed to find out that they were being held in one of these buildings. So I suggest we try to free them first, and then we can break through to the other side together. Or we can try to find the location of the artillery that destroyed our column. We'll use their own weapons to blow up everything to hell on the other bank. We'll avenge our guys.
Здравия желаю!
За Родину!
А чего штаны просиживать? Сорвались! В дорогу! Здравия желаю! Вас понял!
Поддержим огнем!
A German truck.
You don't say, it's our guys behind the wheel. They didn't waste any time. Greetings, comrades. Well, you certainly made a lot of noise here.
Wow. Are you our guys from the 31st Tank Division? Alive! Good health to you too.
Unfortunately, not everyone was so lucky. The rest are still there.
That's too bad, too bad. Who are these two?
Pilot Nikolai Drozdov and comrade correspondent Pavel Rizin. They fell out of the sky, but they already proved their loyalty to the motherland in combat.
Well, it wouldn't hurt to have extra heads. And now we must make for Sitnik and report what happened to the column.
Расчет слушает. К бою готов. Исполняю! Здравия желаю! Слушаюсь! Боевая готовность. Начать марш-бросок. Координаты получены. Будет исполнено. Жду приказа. Садись за руль. Мы посеем, они пожнут. Сорвались. Приказ получен. Слушаю, командир. Освобожу, займу, не отдам. Новое задание? Огонь, прикрытие! Сейчас! Готов выдвигаться. Готово размяться. На связи. Какие будут указания?
От меня не укроешься!
Боевая готовность.
Стреляем на счет 3-4!
Слушаюсь, товарищ командир! Выполняю!
За мной, братцы!
Где создать пустырь?
Бей, гадину!
Пехота может все!
There aren't as many shells left here as we would like.
Принимай.
That's all right. No matter how many, they are all ours now. Let's give the Fritzes something to remember us by.
К бою готов.
Бей, гадину!
К бою готов. Готовы размяться. Слушаю, командир. Какие будут указания?
Пехота может. Все.
За мной, братцы!
Слушаю, командир.
Бей первым.
Приготовиться к стрельбе. Цель в зоне поражения. Цель в зоне поражения. Огонь прямой наводкой!
Здравия желаю! Слушаюсь!
Готовы размяться.
К бою готов.
Новое задание? Боевая готовность. Готов выдвигаться.
Здравия желаю.
Жду приказа. Вас понял. Слушаю, командир. Есть цель? Скоро будем на месте. Считайте, выполнено.
Двинулись.
Уже там.
Хоть бы танки поддержали.
Готов выдвигаться. В пути.
Вперед, мужики.
Вперед! есть! Какие будут указания?
Новое задание?
За Родину! В атаку!
Well, one last push. A temporary German headquarters is based in the settlement. But we can outflank it and avoid a confrontation.
Here's the thing. After the plane crash, while we were unconscious, the Germans were the first to arrive at the crash site. Apparently, the wreckage of the plane was full of heavy smoke, and they were too lazy to check if we were really dead. But when we hit the ground, a briefcase with very important documents for the high command flew out of the cockpit. Apparently, they picked it up.
What Comrade Correspondent means to say is that, according to our assumptions, the...
While we're at it, we could use the wheels.
Какие будут указания? Выдвигаюсь. Принято. На связи. Выступаем. Жду приказа.
Вперед, мужики!
За Родину!
Пути. Слушаю, командир. Приказ есть приказ. Так точно. Боевая готовность. Готовы размяться. К бою готов. У нас есть приказ.
За мной, братцы!
Здравия желаю. Так точно. Есть. Боевая готовность. Готов выдвигаться. Нам не привыкать. Выполняю. Освобожу, займу, не отдам.
Иду на штурм!
Бей, гадину!
Здравия желаю! Вас понял!
Вперед! Держись, братцы!
Слушаюсь, товарищ командир. Координаты получены.
командир.
From the looks of it, the rollers and the tracks are all right. Well, fuel. Almost a full tank, it's good.
But there is no ammo, only the armament is loaded.
It's no big deal, comrades. There's an ammo depot next to the bunker, remember?
Жду приказа.
Слушаюсь. Будет исполнено.
Какие будут указания? Уже там.
Да?
Какие будут указания? А чего штаны просиживать? Пехота может. Все. Приказ понятен.
Будет исполнено.
Освобожу, займу, не отдам. Готов выдвигаться. Приказ получен.
Быстрее!
У нас есть приказ. Где создать пустырь?
В атаку! Ура!
К бою готов.
Yes, that's them. The documents we're after.
Let me check.
Экипаж на связи.
Николай, what is it? You don't trust me?
No, I mean, yes. I'm confused. Anyway, yes, finally. These are the very documents we've been looking for.
Excellent. Our camp is not far away. Let's go.
Новое задание?
Докладываю!
За мной, братцы!
Есть цель?
Слушаю, командир.
Greetings, Comrade Major.
There is no time. Report. Where are all our vehicles that should have been here 2 days ago?
Commander, the column was hit by artillery. We're all that's left of it.
We're not doing very well. Not really. All right, so you are Nikolai Drozdov and Comrade Correspondent Pavel Vesin. Show me what you've got there.
Affirmative, Comrade Major. Here are the documents for the High Command.
Well, well, well. It's good that these documents were not taken by the enemy. They contain very important data. All right, we talk later. But right now we must go to Dubno to repel the German attack.
Thank you.